Hey folks, today I came up with a bit different Flipper Zero module. This is metal detector that you can build yourself. It comes in this bag and each component has to be soldered on. Luckily, we have the manual, but it is in Chinese, so not for me. It will be cool to have this sitting somewhere here. So let me build this module first. Almost all components are straightforward, easy to find the place. They have numbers or letters on them and same markings are on PCB. But these resistors are color-coded and on PCB is written value, so I have to decode it first. Luckily, there are only 3 resistors, so pull resistor calculator on your flipper and check the value of the resistor. Then we can start solder all components to the PCB. Make sure to subscribe and check my library of videos about different modules for Flipper Zero. Modules from Wi-Fi, GPS, measuring distance or even testing servos. Once all soldered on, I'll cut off these and it's time for test run. Connect 2 wires, 5 volts and ground to this blue housing. Enter the Flipper Zero. I reuse my servo tester module that I built, video is here. So 5 volts and ground. This metal detector kit costs like 2 bucks and it is linked in description below. Now I have to turn on 5 volts on GPIO and boom, metal detector is on. But it is beeping and needs to be adjusted first with this potty. Now it can detect metal object. You could even detect wires or plumbings in the walls, you know, to check before drilling holes. So yeah, metal detector module for Flipper Zero. Let's turn it off and disconnect. Once again, this servo tester module has separate video. Thanks for watching and see you next time.